Miley Cyrus, I'm not dumb. There's more to me than twerking. Last week, we caught our first glimpse of Miley Cyrus covering V magazine in a bathing suit that looks as though it was made from the hides of several endangered Muppets. Today, V has released the first excerpts of what Miley has to say inside the magazine. Sadly, her interview isn't as memorable as her first swimwear. I know that I'm not a pop-pop-dum-dum, Miley tells Karl Lagerfeld. I'm a lot more than someone who goes and shakes her ass on stage. It's just kind of funny to mess with people and rile them up because I'm actually the most chill person. While we're sure there's more to Miley than twerking, we have to wonder why she decided to go with that particular outfit to accompany an interview in which she tries to convince us that she's, like, a totally deep artist. Speaking of twerking, did you know Miley's signature move was invented by Elvis? Elvis, he wasn't wearing the outfit sided but he was coming out and he was doing like the old twerking, said Miley in another recent interview. Like no one wants to admit that he was twerking, he was. Miley has been trying to reinvent herself lately with stunts like bringing a homeless man to the VMAs. While that move ended up creating some controversy, it sparked an interesting conversation and Miley's heart seemed to be in the right place. We can't say the same about pissing off millions of Elvis fans. Maybe Miley should just remove twerk from her vocabulary.